I've brought my friend over here, Kgosi. So let's make magic together.
Hola, Kgosi! Kgosi! Hi, Kgosi!
Melodies, wavering the inner self to move accordingly.
Yes.
The retina attached to an absolute warmth, the twist and irony.
Yes.
I would commit a felony should I not dwell to the rhythm of her words. A master assassin troubles all her algorithms. Clothed herself in an ebony blouse, placing trumpet of note, she's vocally advanced. For her poetry serves a plate of visible cleansing on the courts. Want to keep me alert of any distraction for irritation, might isolate what intended gestures conveys. But here, I should obey. She covered her curvaceous hips with the ruby trouser, reciting a thrush look a trip to warn me. Although this memory is in transit, that night I shall never forget. Albeit my transmitted thoughts and transports an enigma to the furthest vacation. This I remember clear to strut my behavior. She stood, my beloved, sharing pieces of herself to the masses, warranting tricks to intercept illusion, transcending spells, meddling in rainbows, hiding voodoo movements in attendant to shuffle magic performance, authentically stand within existence for ace of spades, a paranormal activity about to interpret, a diamond in a rough, and I, the king of the castle. And I'm so excited to spend at a threat to need to drop in more jewels. How awesome is this miracle? My Christian faith could be questionable, but this says only biblical, holy. The scripture I'm alluding is highly spiritual. Yeah, she's good. A slight melanized skin tone of her face, light in my pale darkness, a mesmerized. I was stuck. The world became jealous. Bittersweet distant to the realization of my poised inherent features. Which spoke following the kind of a mute voice, silencing echoes enchanted between the two of us, lowering vibration, disturbing communication, permissible to us, exalt the noise and heart and deafness, when the universe conspires. Her repeated charisma sways to sways in the emotion, tremoring. I tremored. Lenses have shifted my views, planet plate that trembled across the sound and observed nature, whispering love at first sight. This is the dichotomy. For astronomical star signs, favors compatibility also share a lot in common. So this could be true. The initial plan was not to sweat, but with every drop of faith, it manufactured an idea. That one which is posterity to manifest and live. Hope labored positively. It became fruition. So we became friends. I used to poke as to why she's the amended one for this wordsmith, the devil legend at her service, you and her majesty, my prophetic poetess. I used to write on her clip on a line to glomalize the ground to give me reach. Ah, as a comment, followed by a great laughter and amusing conversation of an hour call. This resembled compatibility, sending signal revealing to the gods that the message is clear to me. To me. In my jovial head, I will post companionship that she summoned this ordeal. But then, to my amusement, I was exceptionally wrong. Engaged in an invisible act of ignorance and stupidity, wringing miserable destitute. This coincidence befall hard, for it was never meant to be. This is a possible nuance. This is hard you need to acknowledge. Being conscious of what had been performed, subconscious of ritual repercussions to follow, didn't sustain everlasting vows to miscarry promises. Long depart, my darling. We are partially divorced, and this is single-handedly done. I had lost a remarkable friend and a partner. But since then, twinkle ink of the stained pencil's deliverance past our armor. An envelope to find ashes concealed by condolence to sign an obedience to cover bestowed upon us with gentle humility. We stretch to reach out for relatable occurrence. Broken fibers of persistence will romance endless possibilities for peace offering. The latter remains puzzling for pointing out reaches the extension of this message. Your parents never built a concrete relationship amongst themselves. The cement and the brick of falls lost the shape for they neglected to lay foundation themselves. I exalted this exclamation while processing melodies of the inverse for the quotation spurred. A stance disagreement from petite conversation blurred with the crystal indication to clear the air so could draw out weakness from strength. With such an amazement of a marvelous plan. Had we beautifully architected or purpose perfectly, we didn't have need to fill the spots of a thin blood. Ignore the hyphen of a smell blissful to angel. This is haunting me, should make your mark, no question asked. Was it because you couldn't imagine to stand a cologne of aromatic smell as the fall to dash? We paused, your honor. While you continue, I still lost the direction so we couldn't delay the process. Sentence the phone is built in the lower mansion of the temple where your comma has put. That's when I realized I was a jerk. Though it was too late, still couldn't make a full stop. I occasionally collide with my child. In an exempt of a figment that mirrors our bonding bondage
before,
I saw my seed blinking with the blink of a blank feet that didn't place its footing. Instead, it had unbalanced the staircase to step up so broad enough it failed to let the head of the tail to zoom in, adding a equivalent praise. It's petrifying. Yes, I do get vivid visits. It's magic. I did let the laws of the universe dictate what's right, not seeing how wrong is leaving what's left astray. I crisp in briefly strangled the blessing. Not in the crust of my palms, nor fibers in the fingertips, but an expensive letting a city dead in amazement. My juvenile decision caused it to shut into pieces, but an expensive incarnation bought it to say, let alone to make the peace. I tied up a rankle tube to bang into ashes. His green chest, ashes, and curses, this and this, and the pretty suspense. I got lost my ethic, moral, and sense of respect for great beating to yes, this is a superstition. Was I to collide into my child? You are an immense person. You are a pattern formation of chromosomes that impact with y-axis, do not cross-spread. I truly confess, declare and confirm that what I did is ridiculous. I'm neither flattered, pre-flogmented, emotional, embarrassed, and pathetic. My apology doesn't happen close enough as to why I befriend her. It's a static and eccentric strategy, lest it be genetic. I thought the ability within a graveyard of her mind is torturous. On her hell, I believe I could ever take just the grave. This is a brutal wound. He or she never got a chance to throw the drop to be known, and it does in the vision of the unknown. Make a mark in this world. They never had I allowed these features to blaze one wherever you are much heart. You make an unpleasant hole. My selfish behavior decided to crucifixion before became a soul. No Q&A fulfills how this pity should be felt alone. Was it a matter of being young, stupid, inconsiderate, and broke? No heat of conversation warm. This solidified cold to pour out to read the ultimate song. I thought the ability between the grave out of my mind is torturous. On high hell, I believe that to ever take this the grave. I'm currently engraving a tomb, but there still continue stones that couldn't bear up the womb. These are dead on my bougie. My exhaustion is exhumed. These are skeletons in my closet. I'm breaking the hindering image of my reflection, wiping tears of a clown on how to give up the ghost. This does not come close to Zeta Toast. My selfish behavior decided the crucifixion before it became a soul. In the words of a great vet, a better rapper, a father, a devotee to his art, a selfless, heartfelt wordsmith, a passionate lyricist, incredible rhymes slayer, a magnificent poet, an underground MC, the late Vicious T on hands.
Well done.
It's all in the reflection of the spirit and mind. These thoughts are connected to this feeling inside. May his humble soul forever rest in eternal peace. Yes, I do get vivid visits. It's magic. I did let the laws of the universe dictate what's right, not seeing how wrong or sleep what's left astray. And I apologize to you. Hope it's not too late. Though we never get a chance to meet, you're still my baby. I love you wholeheartedly and unconditionally. From a recovering, rekindled, regretful, who almost became your daddy. So rest well, dear child. And I will definitely see you when I get there, near the heavens.
Mama,